Good day, everybody. I'm the Tyrant Fucking King, and welcome back to the Imperium. And today we are playing Europa Universalis IV as we seek to claim the Iberian glory for the glory of Castile. Or should I say, with the might of Castile. And now, most of Iberia is under my control. The English wars were enlightening, to say the least. However, we still are wrought with danger. As Portugal look to claim dominance over us, the simple-minded fools, they cannot hope to beat me. As Castile and the Iberian glory, we are conquering much. Last time, we were able to take Cornwall and Devon from England, weakening their might, and oh god, they've lost parts of Ireland, which could be useful, as they're the other normal colonizer of the game. Also, the Iberian wedding finally fired, with Aragon finally succumbing to Castile's dominance. Portugal now remains in Iberia. She must fall. As we have declared war upon her. We also might want to gain dominance over here, so we can gain claims in England later. To Lisboa immediately. My ships are weak. So my army was victorious. And yes, I finally got that. So we're going to go now to exploration ideas. It's gonna be so pissed, isn't it? Your knowledge of power. All right, excellent. Now I can actually do the union. And I do want to gain territories here as well, so I'll get Tangiers. We are very successful at the moment. Fez has fallen. Thank you. Alright, we're doing okay. I need my friend to strengthen my legitimacy. Where's Amora again? A golden arrow, which I will. I want to go to this one. I will go to this next. Because it needs upgrading. My question is, imagine I could get a personal union over France. That would be the tits. Okay, let's have a look. See. I can soon get some of this. 85. Probably already got it. They haven't. Interesting. Interesting indeed. At least I got a golden age. Holding three thrones, present on two continents, and a humiliated arrival. Now slowly gaining some of my shit. I don't want him. Nothing of worth here. Normally I don't do the prestige one there, but kind of have to. Got all my ships ready to go. When can I do this? 84. And then they'll have the second one and they'll instantly go for Tenerife, which I don't want. Asturian Separatists, that's new. That very easily won because now I do this. A call now from Portugal, and it's done proving with Naples. I want these provinces because they're mine. The Spanish Empire will rise. And Burgundy will burn. Alright, I want these provinces, so. Provinces I want from them. Let's have a look. Luxembourg, Liège, I want all of them. Mm-hmm. Of course they get Tenerife. Bastards. Every time. Naples is mine, so... The Wars of Burgundy. Yeah, I'm probably gonna invade them again. Let's go to Atlantic South. Excellent. I don't have a shit king anymore. Wait, where's this? Moroccan. Alright, I'm getting over time. I'll go to North Atlantic. Damn, Portugal was able to beat me to the punch again to Tenerife, so we'll save game. Exit the game. And I hope you enjoyed today's video. Please like and subscribe to the channel if you did. And always remember to hail the Imperium.